Herbs for type 2 diabetes. Diabetes affects both the blood sugar and insulin levels in the body. There are various complications associated with this disorder which could be long-term and challenging as the disease itself. Diabetes are of two main types. Type 1 diabetes, where pancreas produces no insulin, and type 2 diabetes, where body either does not produce enough insulin or produces insulin that the body does not use it properly. There are various treatment and alternative medicine that could be beneficial for people with type 2 diabetes. Studies have shown that herbs and supplements may help with the condition. Here are some useful herbs to combine with your diet to alleviate type 2 diabetes and its related symptoms. Cinnamon. Cinnamon has both culinary and medicinal benefits. Due to its sweet and spicy fragrance and taste, it can add sweetness without any additional sugar. It is found to be effective for people with type 2 diabetes as it helps to regulate insulin and blood glucose levels. It also regulates the levels of blood fat levels. Highest quality of cinnamon or cinnamon extracts in capsule form should be used as a complementary treatment method. Aloe vera. Aloe vera has different uses. It can be used to promote skin health by protecting it from free radicals damage and excess sun exposure. Besides this, it aids in healthy digestion and managing type 2 diabetes. Studies have shown that aloe vera has anti-diabetic potential and could lower high blood sugar levels. It can be taken in the form of juice pulp or can be taken as a supplement, like aloe vera extracts and capsules. Bitter melon. Bitter melon, famously known as carlaninidi, is a medicinal fruit and is known for its medicinal properties. Studies have shown that it reduces blood sugar levels and improves the blood sugar tolerance as well. Eating or drinking the bitter melon can be an acquired taste. Fenugreek. Fenugreek seeds are packed with the potential to lower blood sugar levels. It contains fiber and certain compounds that help slow down the digestion process of carbohydrates like sugar. The seeds may also help delay or prevent the onset of type 2 diabetes. They also help to lower blood cholesterol levels in patients as well. Try cooking your meals with fenugreek or drink it by adding the powder fenugreek seeds in warm water. Ginger. Ginger is another herb that is helpful in regulating the levels of insulin and blood sugar in our body. Besides being used in alleviating digestive ailments and inflammatory health issues, it is also helpful in treating symptoms associated with diabetes. Ginger may reduce insulin resistance in people with type 2 diabetes. It can also help lowering blood sugar levels. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and share.